guys, I'm back with another MySQL and UBot video, and here I've got another select. I'm selecting all the records from my table test 8, where the zip, okay, the zip code here will be in this grouping, okay? So I'm looking for any rows that may have a zip of 90036 or 90527, and I could easily add more here, so but I'm just doing two. So let's do that, bring up our debugger, and we'll run it. You'll see it came up with 10. Oops, 527, let's see. 527. There we are. You can see there that it just got those two, so. Anyway, that's it, because we have a total of 20 rows in that table. So anyway, that's, this example of the select statement using a where in the in. So, hope you enjoyed that, and we will see you in the next video.